Spike's like testimonial story awakening piece working with her.
Oh my goddess. Oh, it's so good. Oh my gosh.
So like your three figures are all at the same moment. So the bottom left one, she's in the inward fetal position. And her energy is just circulating and grounding into the earth. And those scientific named cord things in your spine, I saw your chart and it connects to like all this stuff. And, like, is going into her will center and her creativity and her like acceptance of self and yeah, just opening her up.
Oh my goodness.
And she is a mermaid because she's swimming in the deep of herself. Yes. And flowing with what is happening and just allowing herself to go through it. And her third eye opening up and like being with herself, like her spirit body, and like connecting back in. And like possessing her fire and her divine like connection with the universe, and it's just ever expanding, which is inside her soul. So her soul is like, it's coming out of her and into her. And she's blooming, and the flower part I had no idea was going to show up, and it came after I put the DNA in. And like the way that her legs are positioned with the crossing of like the ankles, it also mimics the DNA strands, the that twisting like union of the two parts. And then I put the little thingies all over the top. I don't know what they're called. Neuropathways. I don't know.
Dendrites.
Dendrites.
And the axon. The axon and the dendrites of the nerve. I see them.
What's she called again?
The jewels with it.
Oh.
Yes.
Thank you for putting your beauty in my spaces.
Thank you for receiving my expression.